And why do you say the Dragunov looks cool? I could use the MW3 model, but then we won't have any attachments. I could use the COD 4 model, but then we'd only have ACOG. Or I can use the Modern Warfare 2-1, and then we get everything except for ACOG.
No. No. So the Dragunov does 50 damage but goes through 3 walls.
You know, right, no, R700.